One of the cool things about being into fountain pens is all the things around you that are over 100 years old. Like this inkwell, which is from the 1920s or so, maybe a little earlier, or this traveling inkwell, which is from the late 19th century. Opens up like this, super cute. Haven't actually used it yet, but very interesting. Or this Waterman pen from the 1930s. In this fun Waterman case. So it's pretty neat to be using items that have been around for 100 years.